Today, we continue to talk about Halloween number 89. Ghost in Chinese writing and in Cantonese speaking. Ghost in Chinese writing and in Cantonese speaking is guai. Guai is just the same both in writing and speaking. This is all for today. I hope you can practice more so that your Cantonese speaking will improve fast. Bye bye. See you next time.